as we prepare, kind of just to receive our last message and just go back into normal, mundane life, or what it seems to be, seems often to be that way. I pray that we could still just have a heart of worship, a genuine heart of worship in this time.
Here I am at your feet. Sorry to interrupt everybody, just for this. We've been asked if you have any keys to return them. So if there's any room keys, you know, just go up and return it right now to the desk. Okay. Oh, okay.
That's good timing. Kevin, can you mute me for a second? Having technical issues.
In the pressing, you are making new wine. In the soil I now surrender, you are breaking new ground. So I yield to you, careful hand. When I trust you, I don't need to understand. Make me a vessel, make me an offering, make me whatever you want me to be. I came here give me, Jesus, bring new wine out of me. In the crushing, in the pressing, you are making new wine. In the soil I breaking new ground, you are breaking new ground. So make me a vessel, make me an offering, make me whatever you want me to be. I came here.
Make me.
Jesus, bring new wine out of me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me.
I just want to end our time of worship, time of musical worship, with just this song that really, I feel, focuses on the centrality of the cross. As Pastor Thomas has been talking about this this weekend, like that should be the focus of our lives as Christians. So I hope that as we sing this last song, that we would really just be able to reflect on that, the reality that we have a Savior who died for us on the cross in a painful, excruciating way. Just thinking about the punishment that he bore for us, I pray that we would be able to just have thankfulness in our hearts and truly recognize the sacrifice that was made for us and the implications that has for our lives. Salvation, when your love poured out over me, and now my soul cries out, hallelujah, praise and honor unto thee, saint of heaven, God's own son.
It is paid in full by the precious. precious blood that my Jesus spilled. Now the curse of sin has no hold on me. When the sun sets free, oh, it's free. My debt is paid. It is paid in full by the precious blood that my Jesus spilled.
Just sing that one more time.
And oh, that rugged cross, my salvation, where your love poured out over me. Now my soul cries out, hallelujah, praise and honor to thee.
Praise and honor. Praise and honor to thee.
Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you so much for the cross, for your sacrifice, Lord, for the perfect life you lived in our place, the one that we couldn't, and Lord, the one that we will never have to because you did it for us, Lord. And we thank you so much because we know deep down just how unable, how imperfect, how unsatisfactory we are in all these ways, Lord. But Lord, you can use us despite that. You take what's broken
And you make something beautiful from it, Lord. So again, we thank you for your sacrifice. We thank you for the new life that we can live because of it. And Lord, I pray that we wouldn't squander that life, that we would live it to the fullest and for you, Lord, wholly for you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.